Did you hear that? Who's there?
Just in time. Hope you've got ammo. This place should be full of Rosetta soldiers. Like I said, it's a Rosetta research center, used to study transcendence and deviations. Those creatures in the monoliths might have originated from here. Even if that's not the case, I'm sure we could uncover something useful there. The more we know about our foe, the better. Thanks. It's a good thing I met you. Good luck in there.
Delete all the data! We can't let it fall into the hands of the evolutionists! DD's activity detected in target area. traitor! We'll never give in to you! You'll get yours! The Great Ones will return! Your evolution means nothing!
Advent. Evolutionists? Are these different factions inside Rosetta? And they seem like they're blood enemies. At least we learned something today. I think we found everything we can
here. We're under attack!
Let's see if Mary knows anything.
Good. You got out safely. Did you find anything? That's it? Well, let's take a look and see what's there. Huh. Not really. Seems there's a power struggle within Rosetta between the Advent and evolutionist factions. Anywhere you find people, you'll find politics, I guess. But no matter which faction we're talking about, nobody in Rosetta cares about human life. If they get their way, then the whole world will be lost. If you're interested, though, I have some info here compiled by the Mayflies about Rosetta's internal structure. I'll send it to you later. It's a shame we didn't make any progress, but I'll keep investigating. Take care of yourself. Until we meet again.